The following contest is scheduled for one fall, and it is for the United States Championship.
Lucha, 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 lucha.
Oh boy, we're in for a treat tonight. Both of these superstars look geared up and ready to go. What must be going through the mind of the challenger? Just moments away from this golden opportunity, he better be getting ready.
Reaction. This is unbelievable.
The challenger has a lot to prove here tonight, and I assure you, the champion has no plans on getting knocked off.
What champion comes in here planning on getting knocked off?
Introducing the challenger, from Mexico City, weighing in at 170 pounds, Kalisto! And his opponent, from San Luis Potosi, Mexico, he is the United States champion, Albert Death Reed!
Man, social media is abuzz with the outcome of this match, and the WWE Universe seems to be torn on a favorite.
And we're underway. Looking at these two men, I don't think there's going to be anything traditional about this one-on-one matchup. And now here's Kalisto. Into the tie-up they go, but who's going to end up with the upper hand?
Well, I think it's too difficult to tell, even from this angle.
Give me some thoughts on Reed.
What hasn't been said already? Everybody's talking the unbelievable potential we're witnessing here. Let's just sit back and enjoy.
Oh, talk about getting flattened.
So much on the line here tonight. Pride, respect, glory, and of course the coveted championship.
Oh, you have to be on your toes when you're in the ring with Kalisto. Like most of his moves, the Salido del Sol can come out of nowhere.
Wow.
Once again, the United States Championship is on the line.
Oh, yeah. That's why this is going to be a tough, hard-fought battle.
Makes the cover. Plenty of fight left.
You're right. This guy's still near 100%.
He's simply reminding him that he's here. Ladies and gentlemen, this one-on-one match is for the championship. Do not change the channel. Do not go to the fridge. Text your friends. We may be witnessing history here.
Back to the Salida del Sol. I'd say part of the reason why it's so effective is because it's so dizzying. Kalisto's opponents barely know where they are. And before you know it, boom, they're hit with a Salida del Sol.
Yeah, and I can hardly pronounce it. But you know, in addition to being dizzying, it has to do a number on the back of your head and your neck.
Another amazing singles contest. These two never cease to entertain the WWE Universe. People have been wanting to see these guys go at it for a long time, and by the sound of this crowd, I think they're getting what they wanted. Championship on the line.
Oh, you're right about that. Let's get this thing going. Who's going to be the champion?
My God, his body's been through hell, and his ribs have bore the brunt of the attack.
Man, I hope we can get a doctor out here as a precaution. Damaged ribs like that can make it hard to breathe. The shoulders are down. Oh, wow. He's got him.
My God, his body's been through hell, and his ribs have bore the brunt of the attack.
Man, I hope we can get a doctor out here as a precaution. Damaged ribs like that can make it hard to breathe.
At complete domination here.
Hey, come on. There's no need for this. Look out.
He's sending a message to the entire WWE locker room. Covers.
What's going on here?
The single leg Boston Crab.
Oh, man, a hole named after the Bean Town.
King Kalisto's innovative offense is unlike anything I've seen in years.
Yeah, and not only is he executing moves that have never even been seen or dreamt of, but he does them with lightning quick speed.
Textbook offense here.
Yep, there's the reversal by Kalisto.
He's setting it up.
Oh, nice counter. Oh, out of nowhere.
Going to the well again.
Playing mind games.
Yeah, a little intimidation there.
We've talked a bit about Kalisto's speed, but his agility, I'd say, is equally amazing, particularly when he takes to the air and starts contorting his body in ways never thought imaginable.
Does this guy remind you of me or what?
Focusing on the chest now. You can see him struggling to stand after all the damage he's taken.
Oh, I'm not sure I can watch this.
And he fails to connect with anything that time.
Man, that was some miss, all right. I could feel the breeze all the way over here.
And you couldn't be any more right about Kalisto's midair agility, Cole. I guess that's why they call him the King of Flight. Get it? King.
Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy.
Well, the trick sometimes when you get outside the ring is survival. The match becomes almost secondary when you get near all these dangerous objects.
Minus a brief hiatus in the early 2000s, the United States Championship has been one of the most prestigious titles defended in WWE ever since it was introduced to the company back in 2001. An early pin attempt.
Come on, ref, count.
With the championship at stake, you know these superstars will get everything they have to win here tonight.
Oh, that goes without saying, Cole. The WWE Championship, it's what it's all about here in the WWE. Every superstar wants to be the champion. And tonight's, oh, they're taking a risk here.
That's how you win matches. Great one-on-one action here tonight. It doesn't get much better than this.
Whoa, what the? Look at this from Kalisto. Kalisto can create his own momentum so easily that he can amaze an opponent or audience.
Kalisto may be only 5'6", but he seems to have no problem hanging with the bigger competition here in the WWE.
He's 5'6", it's because he's standing on a phone book, but his lightning fast pace that disorients the opposition, that's what is impressive. And I can't tell you how many times I've nearly seen a guy twice the size in the ring befuddled at what he does. You just can't catch up to him.
Look how slow he is to recover here. That was some serious punishment.
Trying to get under his opponent's skin with this one. Oh, no. We know what this is. Wow, what a move from Kalisto. That's how you make this crowd stand on its feet.
Wow, he's still down after that.
We may have discovered his favorite move.
You think? He seems to use it often enough.
Going for the double play with this move. He's setting it up.
There may be no fighting out of this.
Oh, that's it. That's got to be it. Kalisto now. That's a finishing move, people. Taking on any more damage here could very well mean the beginning of the end. What a slam. Oh. This entire building just moved.
Man, you're right. That shook the arena.
A terrific reversal by Kalisto.
Kalisto shows us some clever offense here.
Oh, look at this. No matter how you look at it, that maneuver is exciting to watch.
Oh, wait, nice reversal.
Oh, and a terrific reversal by Kalisto.
Man, that impact of that kick sounded awful, but I assure you, it hurt even worse. Kalisto shows us some clever offense here.
Do you see this assault? It's like a street mugging unfolding right in front of us.
No kidding, this is hard to watch. He's pulling out all the stops tonight. He's going for it again.
The running super kick. The end is near.
And the party is over.
Just trying to goad his opponent into making a mistake here.
Wow, what a
shot. That did some serious damage. You can't take too many of those and expect to be in the match much longer.
Really pushing his opponent to the limit here. What a move! What a smart move! Oh, out of nowhere!
This is a level of destruction no one was expecting.
No kidding, this is getting ugly. We now have to question if he'll be able to come back after that. Yep, there's the reversal by Kalisto.
Gosh, the same move over and over. This is relentless.
I am getting tired of watching this. Do something different. Look at this. He's just barely moving. I'm not sure he can get back.
Here he goes for the win.
Let's do this.
Just making his presence felt there.
Whoa, a direct hit. Talk about getting tagged and knocked in the middle of next week.
Whoa, what the? Look at this from Kalisto. Kalisto can create his own momentum so easily that he can amaze an opponent or audience.
Not this. He's looking at it again.
There it is, the Kalisto kick.
Man, that was devastating.
Whoa, there's no wasted movement. Anytime you can string offense together like that, it helps confuse and dismantle your opponent.
He's delivering an old-fashioned butt kicking right here.
I'm not sure I can watch this.
Stretch.
The triangle stretch, one of my all-time favorites.
Five. Six.
I guess he's done with that move.
Yeah, but what's he gonna do next?
And he brings the action back inside the ring.
Yeah, I think this is good strategy.
Going to be tough to lift the arm after that.
What's he going to do here? What's he going to do here?
Narrowly avoids the attack there.
Get ready, folks. Get ready. Sees it.
Great reversal. Quick thinking to avoid that. Not today. Too fast.
Oh. Here we go again.
That's vicious. Cutting off oxygen inflicts serious damage to an opponent. Hey, you could have until the referee's five count to break it. Use it.
The United States Championship was first introduced to WWE fans in 2001 following the company's purchase of WCW. The upper body absorbing a great deal of pain here.
Trying to get under his opponent's skin with this one.
Hey, Cole, this could do it.
I think so.
Two.
There may be no coming back from this incredible beatdown.
Oh, and a terrific reversal by Kalisto.
Quick thinking to avoid that.
He's too busy bragging and boasting that battle into this matchup.
Just trying to goad his opponent into making a mistake here. No, wait, nice reversal.
Oh.
What a brutal beating we've seen.
Here's the cover.
We're looking at complete domination here.
And that'll give you a negative attitude.
Oh, what a shot. That did some serious damage. You can't take too many of those and expect to be in the match much longer.
Kalisto is getting ready here. Wow, what a move from Kalisto. That's how you make this crowd stand on its feet.
A great string of offense. You do anything you can for something to result in an advantage.
Hey, this may very well be it.
These guys giving this sold-out crowd exactly what they came to see. What an incredible...
What a reversal!
The end may be near.
Oh, how much pain is that arm in now? I think we may be moments away from seeing his breaking point. So there you have it. Gets the win and remains the champion. Oh, those WWE competitors tore this arena apart. You want to talk about incredible high-impact sports entertainment? One in a million is the only way to describe this match. The WWE Universe in that match.
Here's your winner and still the United States champion, Albert Death Reed.
There should be no doubt in anyone's mind that he's the true and deserving champion. Absolutely. What an incredible match.
Well, he just showed what being a champion is all about. That was awesome. Whoa. I think he just put the entire WWE roster on notice with that victory.
It'll be interesting to see the fallout following this big singles win here tonight.